I'm Kim Schuhmacher. I live in Paris, France, and I joined as a backend engineer for the cloud team. And I mostly work around microservices, API, console, user experience, and so on. Regarding my education, I actually graduated as a veterinary practitioner, so I am a licensed veterinarian. But 6 months after graduation, I made the switch. And actually, during my last year in veterinary school, I did a master's in bioinformatics because I already had this hobby and wanted to transition to it. So it was a good way to change careers. The small startup gave me my chance because they assumed since I was a veterinarian, I studied in school and I could get up to speed. And I stayed there 3 years and it went well and propulsed me in the industry, so. I actually got interested in technology at a very young age. My father worked on internet payment solutions very early. So my mother had plenty of computers at hand. So I ended up with a computer very soon. Back then, there were no social media, and I wanted to share my horse drawings and pictures and so on. So I started doing websites. I did the HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and that's how it started. My partner, who is a research engineer in machine learning, so we both spend time on our computers, but we have very different careers because he's mostly into research and I'm mostly into like business. He really like encouraged me to keep searching and keep trying to switch. My advice for other women in tech would be don't be afraid of technical companies. I joined Timescale purely because I knew the product beforehand, so I knew the value of it and was attracted to it. But I would definitely never had applied to a database company before because it seemed so technical to me. And in the end, I found my place. My biggest challenge in my professional life is probably switching careers because, as I said, especially in the beginning, getting the first experience is really decisive and really hard when you have another background. And I got lucky that a company saw value in my other diploma and gave me my chance. My superpower, so it's a real life superpower. I never get lost. I am really good with maps. So yeah, I think you can see that from behind me. So yeah, that's my superpower. The greatest advice I had was probably wait, because with time and growing up, many things change. So yeah, and also try to do lots, because down the road there will be some opportunities that pop up, and the more you do, the more people you meet, the more active you are, you just expand your opportunities. The advice I would give my younger self is probably to keep going. Everything will be fine and just don't stress out too much. I feel pretty complete where I'm at right now. Everything is about balance, the three pillars, like personal, family, and professional life.